Hi everyone. Here's our assignment update for the week of July 28th through August 3rd. Our novel this week is the time travel saga Doomsday Book by Connie Willis. I wanted to get this message out to you a little earlier than usual because the novel is a longer one and I'm a little concerned about folks falling behind. It's an easy read. I think you'll enjoy it and get really engrossed by it. I always do when I read it. But just a heads up for your planning purposes. As always, the quiz over the first half, that's up through chapter 19 in this novel, that'll be posted on the ACE site and due by midnight on Tuesday the 29th. The quiz over the second half of the novel will be posted and due by midnight on Thursday, that's the 31st. The discussion boards will be up and running by Tuesday, and Courtney will be taking us, will be posting her excursion on the novel as well. We have two short stories to discuss this week, both out of the Science Fiction Hall of Fame. Courtney will introduce us to Ray Bradbury's story, Mars is Heaven, and Bethany will lead us into discussion of the short story, The 9 Billion Names of God by Arthur C. Clarke. Bradbury and Clarke are absolutely essential writers in the development of science fiction, so I'm really delighted that you all chose these two stories for us to talk about. Undergraduates should be reading Chapter 4 of Seed's Introduction to Science Fiction. That's the chapter called Utopias and Dystopias. I think that'll be interesting to connect with both Connie Willis's novel and maybe some things to say about Watchmen as well in there. Graduate students, please read Mark Bould's essay on film and television. That's chapter 5 in the Cambridge Companion. By now, everyone should have his or her essay back, and thank you for some really interesting ideas, some fun ways of thinking about the material that new to me in a lot of cases. I'm assessing the excursions and the short story discussions directly onto the ACE gradebook. So if you have questions, so if you haven't seen the feedback, check there. Again, don't hesitate to contact me if you have any questions about my feedback, the assessments, or anything else about the way the class is going for you. I want to help, and I hope you're having almost as much fun as I am. I don't think you should be having any more than I am this semester. More soon.